Another batch of gold. This time, over $1.3 million.